Hi, in this video, I'm gonna be walking through how to backup and restore WhatsApp messages on iPhone. So in this video, I'm gonna show you how to backup your WhatsApp messages in your iCloud account and then how to restore your messages from iCloud. Go to your iPhone settings app and tap on your Apple ID and tap on iCloud. And tap on iCloud Drive and make sure to enable sync this iPhone. Now go back to your main settings page and again tap on your name, and now tap on iCloud and app using iCloud. Tap on show all and here scroll down and search for WhatsApp. Just enable WhatsApp option to backup your WhatsApp messages to iCloud. Once done, go to your WhatsApp app and tap on settings, and here tap on chat and tap on chat backup. And now to create a WhatsApp chat backup to iCloud, just tap on backup now. And as you can see, my WhatsApp chats are started to backup to my iCloud account. Once successfully backed up, now I will show you how to restore your WhatsApp messages from iCloud. Before that, I'm going to uninstalling my WhatsApp app. And now I'm going to reinstalling WhatsApp from App Store. Once the WhatsApp installed, I'm going to opening WhatsApp and agree and continue and selecting my country and giving my number here. And here we can see restore from iCloud option showing up. Now all you have to need to restore your WhatsApp messages from iCloud, just tap here, and here we can see my WhatsApp messages are restoring. It may take some time, it depends on your backup file size. Once successfully restored, just tap on next and give a name for your WhatsApp account, and that's it. As you can see, all of my WhatsApp chats and messages have been successfully restored. If this video helped you out, please leave a like and leave a comment down below. Thank you for watching.